My dear brothers and sisters, welcome to this presentation of the integrated yoga module developed in Swami Vivekananda Yoga Anusandhan Samsthan based on evidence based research proved basis of these practices. So in this module we want to have two effects brought forth. One, the proven effects of the different yoga practices, the proven effect of the yoga practices to increase the immune strength, make the immune system become very, very strong. And that's what is needed. Because as we age, our immune system is going to go down by the aging process. So we have to see that we strengthen the immune system so that it will be able to combat the external infectious diseases and contagious and virus diseases as well. The second dimension is, if the COVID comes and hits our system, the thing that happens is increased respiratory distress. So to see that, we have to combat this. So we have incorporated the dimensions of breathing practices, the pranayama, to strengthen our respiratory system, to remove all the symptoms that may occur. Other one, to give very deep relaxation to the whole body-mind complex, and therefore the immune system gets rejuvenated, gets energized in the whole process, and that strengthened immune system can combat the virus attack. Now, also we have to use the mantra shakti. And Dhanvantri is the god of all these gods in terms of health maintenance and to bring swasthata. Therefore, we have incorporated Dhanvantri Stotra in the beginning. So when you repeat and start the whole process, start with our offerings and salutations to Dhanvantri, and that will help us to energize the whole mind, emotions, intellect dimension, the subtle dimension, so that that will also help in rejuvenation and energizing the whole body-mind complex and the immune system. But you have to spend time, at least 4 times a day. Before breakfast, before lunch, before evening dinner, before going to sleep. Please spend this time. These are very easy practices and you will feel very relaxed, very comfortable, very energized if you do this practice, and it will help you to prevent all possible endangering by the COVID. And please spend time and practice this yoga, integrated yoga module, which will help a lot to see that you get normalized in the whole encounter. And we wish you the best, and let us start off with the practice, starting with the prayer.
Om Namami Dhanvantarim Adidevam Surar Surair Vandita Padapadmam Loke Jara Rubhaya Mrityunasham Dhataramisham Vividhaushadhinam Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.
Let us begin the practices. Sit comfortably, palms on the knees, feet comfortably on the ground. We'll begin with first practice. Spinal twisting. Take your both arms in front of your chest. Inhale. Exhaling, twist to your right side. Hold the chair. Look back. Inhale, come to center. With exhalation, twist to your left side. Hold the chair. Continue for 4 more rounds. Inhale, come to center. We'll stop the practice, relax. Observe the changes in your body. Get ready for next practice, hands in and out breathing. Slowly bring your both the arms in front of you, palms facing each other. With inhalation, gently start to spread your arms. Expand your chest. With exhalation, bring your both arms in the center, as slow as you can. We'll do for 4 more rounds. Gently stop the practice. Keep your palms on your thighs. Observe the changes in your body. Next practice, hand stretch breathing. Interlock your fingers. Place on your chest. Relax your elbows. With inhalation, stretch your hands in front of you. 90 degrees. Slowly exhaling, bring back to your chest, collapse your elbows. Repeat for 2 more times. We'll go for second variation. Inhale, stretch your hands in front of your forehead. Slowly exhale, bring back to your chest and collapse your elbows. Repeat for 2 more times. Now we'll go for third variation. Inhale and stretch your hands up 180 degrees. Slowly exhale and bring your hands back on your chest. Collapse your elbows. Repeat for 2 more times. Stop the practice. Keep your palms on your knees. Sit back and relax. Observe the changes in your body. Now get ready for next practice, Kapalbhati. Adopt Chin Mudra in both your hands. Inhale. While exhaling, flap your stomach in. Continue for 15 rounds in half a minute. Stop the practice, relax, keep your palms on your thighs. Observe the changes. Now we'll go for Nadi Shuddhi Pranayam. Gently adopt Chin Mudra in your left hand. Nasikagra Mudra in your right hand. Close your right nostril. Inhale deeply through your left nostril. Close your left nostril. Exhale through right. Inhale through right. close your right nostril and exhale slowly through your left nostril. Repeat for 4 more rounds by yourself. Gently stop the practice. Keep your palm comfortably on your thigh. Observe the changes. Now we'll go for meditation on inner sun. Sit comfortably. Gently adopt Chin Mudra in both your hands. Imagine a big, white, bright sun in your chest region. Now observe that you are seeking energy from the sun in your chest region. Try to feel the heat and light expanding from your chest area. Now observe the white light which is expanding and covering your whole body within it. Enjoy the heat and energy. Observe the expansion of your consciousness and relax within yourself.
Where we relax the whole body, we have the deep meditation which took us to the deeper realms of our subtle mind, the consciousness, and meditating on the sun brought lot of energy within us. And after that is our next step called as sankalpa. Or resolve is a positive thought structured into a small sentence of not more than 4 or 5 words. Say, I am very, very healthy and energetic. My immune system is very strong. I am very happy and blissful. Could be the type of the resolve that you can take. Formulate that sentence yourself and we repeat that sentence with full faith in that wonderful state of calmness, peace and bliss. So start with repeating that resolve in the mind with a full faith. First, second and the third rounds. Fourth, fifth and sixth rounds. Repeat that sentence with a full feeling of the energy, vitality and bliss. 7th, 8th. The last round, 9th round, in which you'll repeat that sentence with full faith and with a full feeling. Now, after that resolve, we will pray for the welfare of all people to get health, happiness, bliss, and grow continuously towards the highest state of perfection, of positive health and perfect health.
Sarve bhavantu sukhinah, sarve santu niramaya, sarve bhadrani pashyantu, ma kaschid dukha bhavet. Om shanti shanti shanti.